Good morning everyone. Today I am going to explain 2nd standard computer class. Shall we start the online class ma? Today I am going to explain 7th lessons question answer. What is the name of the 7th lesson ma? Basic features of text editor. Basic features of text editor. Let's start the class now. First part is fill in the blanks. So all of you take your computer class or note. Copy the notes in your fair note. Write neatly without spelling mistake. Okay ma? Okay. First question. Copy is used to copy the word. Dash is used to copy the word. Answer is copy. Dash is used to remove the word. Cut. Answer is cut. Cut is used to remove the word. Undo is used to go back without the changes. Undo is used to go back without the changes. Answer is undo. Dash is used to save the file. Save is used to save the file. Dash command is used to print the document. Print. Dash command is used to print the document. Print. So, once again, dash is used to copy the word. Copy. Dash is used to remove the word. Cut. Dash is used to go back without the changes. Undo. Dash is used to save the file. Save. Dash command is used to print the document. Print. Okay, ma. Next part. True or false. So first one is we can use paint command to save the file. Answer is false. Next question. We can use paint command to print the file. False. In copy and paste, the word that is copied remains. True. The statement. If the statement is true, answer is true. Okay, mama. I can click on undo to go back without the changes. True. I can save the file using save option. True. So once again, I recall you. We can use paint command to save the file. False. We can use paint command to print the file. False. In copy and paste, the word that is copied remains. True. I can click on undo, go back without changes. True. I can save the file using save option. True. Okay, next part. Answer the following. First question, which keyboard keys are used to paste text? Which keyboard keys are used to paste text? Control plus V is used to paste text. Already you know that Control plus V is used to paste text. This is a keyboard keys. Okay, mama. Next, which keyboard keys are used to cut text? Which keyboard keys are used to cut text? Control plus X is used to cut text. Control plus X is used to cut text. Which keyboard keys are used to copy text? Control plus C is used to copy text. So Control plus C is used to copy the text. So first one, paste text means Control plus V. The next, cut means Control plus X. Copy means Control plus C. Are you all clear, ma? Okay. Next, shall we move to next question? Fourth question, which keyboard keys are used to reverse your last action? Which keyboard keys are used to reverse your last action? Control plus Z is used to reverse the last action. Is it correct? Yes. Control plus S, Control plus Z is used to reverse the last action. Okay. Next question. Which keyboard keys are used to save the file? Which keyboard keys are used to save the file? Control plus S is used to save the file. Control plus S is used to save the file. Next question. Define undo. A feature of computer program that allows a user to cancel or reverse the last command executed. Define undo. A feature of computer program that allows a user to cancel or reverse the last command executed. Okay, mama. Next question. Seventh question. Define redo. The redo function restores any actions that were previously undone using an undo. Okay. The redo function restores any actions that were previously undone using an undo. Next question. Define shutdown. Next question. Define shutdown. Shutdown is a term used to describe closing all software programs in preparation to turn off a computer's power. Shutdown is a term used to describe closing all software programs in preparation to turn off a computer's power. Okay, mama. Next question. Define title bar. So first point is The title bar is a horizontal bar located at the top of a window in a GUI. The title bar is a horizontal bar located at the top of a window in a GUI. Second point, it displays the title of the software and name of the current document. It displays the title of the software and name of the current document. Once again, I recall you. Define title bar. The title bar is a horizontal bar located at the top of a window in a GUI. It displays the title of the software and name of the current document. You all clear, ma? Okay. Next, detail. Detail, first question. What is the meaning of save and save as? What is the meaning of save and save as? The main difference between save and save as is that save helps to update the lossy preserved file with the latest content. Save helps to update the lossy preserved file with the latest content. Save as helps us to store a new file or to store an existing file to a new location with the same name or a different name. So, main first point is save helps to update the lossy preserved file with the latest content. Save as helps to restore a new file or to store an existing file to a new location with the same name or a different name. Okay, mama? Are you all understand? Okay. So, that's it, ma. So, the 7th lesson's question answer completed. So, fill up and true or false. Then, answer the following 9 questions. Then, detail 1 question. Okay, ma. Copy the notes in your computer classwork note. Hereafter, you can study question answer also. I hope you all are understand today's concept. We will meet next class. Thank you.